Okay, in this I've taken the output from the TRS pin and given it to the LM324, and then the output from the LM324 goes to the piezoelectric crystal, and which you can use as a bone conduction earphone. And there's a song playing in the background, and it lacks stereo, but it still works fine.